We should never allow the government to decide what is acceptable speech and what is unacceptable speech. We should penalize behaviors, not opinions, and not speech. If you start trying to regulate speech, you start trying to regulate thoughts, you start trying to regulate beliefs rather than behaviors, there's no way that you're not going to abridge the constitutional rights of millions of Americans.